Yeah. Laws took my homeboy Q to jail, man. Racist bastards. For real. Never believe them. Time to quit playing with them, man. No love for the police. The mayor, the governor, the president. None of racist bastards. We ain't no motherfucking slaves or no damn cotton pickers. God made man, but the devil made niggas. I'm fed up with apologizing and sympathizing. If you ready, soldier, partner, let's start an uprising. You trying to learn your enemy, then fuck the words you speak. Who the hell you think taught your ass to turn the other cheek? Ain't no trust, no cock aim at they sweater and bust. These racist bastards treat they damn dogs better than us. The police ain't shit. They shoot and manhandle ya. Every few years a black man gets beat down on camera. Then we act shocked and surprised, start bitching and protest. But it's a thousand ass whoopings a day that they don't catch. They said Satan would deceive men. He ain't no atheist, his own self is the god that his racist ass believes in. I saw a sellout and I spilled him. I killed him when I caught him masturbating to a picture of Paris Hilton.
Scared to make change, focused on the wrong thing. Keep playing this game and motherfuckers don't hang. Tied up in chains, don't even know your own name. Line up your aim and take him out from all.
They lock you up and then they let you out with a felony, so you can't get a job. Now you at home and your woman don't respect you. The pressure kicks in, you get back on the block and get popped, caught up in a cycle. Now you right back on lock. That's the plan, to make you stop acting right. A man works off rational thought and reason. The beast is controlled by appetite. Now you an animal, you smell flesh that's swarming. See somebody else with some shit that you want, you're strong arming. Black people scared to speak out. If they gave us reparations, we'll get that shit back to the white man before the week out. Yeah, I see you with your tight grill. $20,000 worth of diamonds in your mouth and can't pay your light bill. We some backwards ass folks, hard-headed, stupid ass people, satisfied with struggling and being broke. Yeah, it ain't no other way to figure it. How you gonna expect a child to learn a damn thing if its own parents are ignorant?
Scared to make change, focused on the wrong thing. Keep playing this game and motherfuckers don't hang. Tied up in chains, don't even know your own name. Line up your aim and take him out from long.
Iraq done had a million soldiers there. Years have passed, they said it's all done. If so, then why the fuck they still over there? If you young and black, they'll have you. Fuck the armed forces, don't sign up for that shit and don't let them draft you. Cause death or injury is certain. Soldiers risking their life for crumbs while others are getting rich working for Halliburton. The news ain't giving up the whole game. Boys is getting main flame with artillery disfigured and coming up lame. United States, home of the snitches and snakes. Fuck the so-called holidays, all them bitches is fake. Thanksgiving, Easter, it's all some bullshit to me. And God condemns the Christmas tree in Jeremiah 10 and 3. So read your book, fool, and don't swallow these lies. You wanna see into a man's soul, just follow his eyes. And scary Uncle Tom holds, I leave this on ya. If you was on fire and screaming, I wouldn't spit, vomit, or piss on ya.
Scared to make change, focused on the wrong thing. Keep playing this game, and motherfuckers don't hang. Tied up in chains, don't even know your own name. Line up your aim, and take him out from long range. Scared to make change, focused on the wrong thing.